Hey, what's up guys, and welcome back to a new Blender tutorial. In today's Blender tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add different shapes or meshes in Blender. Okay, so now I have my project and I want to delete this cube. I'm gonna hit X on my keyboard and delete it. And hold Shift A on the keyboard and go to mesh and choose whatever you want. I hope you found this helpful. See you in the next video.